Have you tried tempura?
Tempura?
Today you learn how to make tempura and learn words like ageru, agetate, etc. Hi, welcome to Speak Japanese Naturally. I'm Fumi. So we're gonna make tempura today. I'll try to make it simple so that you can make it in your country on your own. Now let's get started.
I'll make vegetable tempura today. You can use anything you want if it doesn't contain too much water inside, such as tomatoes and cucumbers.
Asparagus は根元を折ります。
As for asparagus, you bend and snap off the bottom.
ピーマンの種は取ります。
Take the seeds out of the green pepper.
これはしいたけです。
This is shiitake mushroom.
Any mushroom will do.ナスはこんな風に切ると綺麗です。
If you cut the eggplant like this, it looks good.
さつまいもは火が通りにくいので薄く切ります。
Cut the sweet potato thinly because it takes longer to cook.
かぼちゃの種を取ります。
Take the seeds out of the squash.
薄く切ります。
Cut it thinly.
This carrot was 200 yen. This is ridiculously big. I've never seen this big carrot. Anyway.
人参は皮をむいてこのように細く切ります。
Peel the carrot and slice it like this.
タマネギもスライスします。
Slice the onion too.
Vegetables are ready. 次に衣を作ります。
Next, prepare the coating.
冷たい水を入れます。
Pour cold water.
卵を一つ入れてよく混ぜます。
Add an egg and mix them well.
泡を取り除きます。
Get rid of the bubbles.
水と同じ量の小麦粉を入れます。
Add the same amount of flour as water.
混ぜすぎないでください。
Please don't mix it too much.
Because that produces gluten, which makes the tempura less crispy.
では、揚げていきましょう。
Now let's deep fry them.
170度から180度で揚げます。
The oil temperature should be about 170 to 180 degrees centigrade, which is about 338 to 356 degrees Fahrenheit. You can check the temperature with the coating. When you put the coating into oil, if it floats immediately, it's the temperature. Now the oil's ready. Coat the vegetables with flour.
衣をつけます。
Coat the vegetables in the bowl.
音と色が出来上がりの目安です。
The sound and the color are the signs that is cooked. Please listen to the sound carefully. It'll change.
아, すごい。
では、かき揚げを揚げましょう。
Now let's fry かき揚げ。かき揚げ is a kind of tempura that has more than one ingredient. I always make かき揚げ with carrot and onion.It'll be best if you made sure not to let the ingredients fall apart using chopsticks.
うまい。うん。
So now let's review two words. First one is 揚げる。揚げる means to deep fry. This 揚げる is a homonym of 揚げる, to give. The pitch is the same, but I don't think you'd mix up these two. You can tell which is which from the context. For example, what's the meaning of this 揚げました in this sentence? 母の日に母に花をあげました。母の日に母に花をあげました。This means I gave my mother flowers on Mother's Day. So to give, right? Next one. 昨日は夕飯に天ぷらをあげました。昨日は夕飯に天ぷらをあげました。What's the meaning of this あげました? I'm sure you know I deep fried tempura for dinner yesterday. And be careful with the pronunciation of the word tempura. It's tempura in English, but it's pronounced as tempura, tempura in Japanese. It starts low, then moves high on N. Okay, tempura, tempura. So if you want to say fresh fried tempura is incredible, you say 揚げたての天ぷらは最高です。揚げたての天ぷらは最高です。That's about it today. I hope you can have fresh fried tempura at home. Thank you, Janet, for checking the script. And thank you for watching this video. I hope you like it. And if you like it, please like and subscribe to my channel. Hope to see you soon. Bye! またね!